I think that fashion should have more diversity because as a teacher in an inner city school, I see all of my students looking for role models, not being able to find them anywhere in the mainstream media.
I think they should show it all different types of people because we live in a multi-ethnic society and there's all different types of people. They shouldn't just be showing what they want you to see.
Fashion needs somehow to represent community and society, and I don't think it does if it's not ethnically diverse.
Real Talk, Thursday at 7, new to OTV.